Instagram guides will add a new dimension to your brand. Instagram guides are a way to market yourself as an expert, one of the fundamental pillars of marketing and branding. Your audience needs to trust you and they need to believe that you are a credible source of information. Given all the scam and spam accounts that are out there, you need to do anything you can to ensure that your audience believes that you are real and relevant. You should also ensure that your account is set up as a business profile. This adds a level of professionalism. In social media, appearances are everything, so you should take all opportunities to showcase your brand. This will help you grow because only brands succeed. Random business accounts get lost in the clutter and forgotten about. Branding is pivotal to growth. It helps with clarity and professionalism. 4. Depth to your posts. Instagram guides are a great way to add a level of depth to your posts. You are able to expand on your content and add more detail to themes that you have already shared on your feed. Grouping your posts by subject or theme in a guide is a great way to direct your audience to a particular element of your expertise. Building guides around certain ideas and concepts is a fantastic way to show your audience what you can offer them, beyond just simple feed content. This will help you grow because audiences do not want surface-level content. They want to know who they are supporting, and they want to feel like they are a part of it. There are thousands of brands that users are exposed to on a daily level, but they want to build a connection, instead. The reason that Instagram implemented guides was to make it easier for users to give and get recommendations, tips, and information. This gives you the opportunity to create a deeper connection with your audience. To be able to share additional information, whether it be about products, places, or posts, is a fantastic way to improve your branding. Irrespective of whether you choose to supplement your own posts with posts from other users, you will still be able to further your branding goals. But, if you choose to include other users' posts in with your own content, you are also including your own content in the conversation. The other users will likely share your posts, therefore exposing your content to new audiences. But, by being selective about the content that you share, and only including content from reputable brands with a following that is similar to your target audience, you will add depth to your content and grow your business. 5. Collaboration. Instagram guides are also a great way to collaborate with new and different accounts. As you are able to add posts from any user into your guides, it is a great way to expand your network of connections. Collaboration is one of the best parts of Instagram. Being able to create content with another user is a fantastic way to bolster both of your brands. Creating guides for different kinds of businesses, for example, cafes, secondhand stores, high-end stores, small businesses, cellar doors, pizza restaurants, whatever it may be, may lead to sponsorship opportunities as well. Businesses want to promote themselves through influences and brands that they trust and are trusted by their audience. Therefore, if you have used guides effectively in the past and presented yourself as an authority and a trendsetter, it is possible that brands will want to collaborate with you in order to grow their audience, which will, in turn, grow yours. Users also love to see collaborations. They often trust the brands that their favorite brands post about. Finding unique and exciting opportunities to collaborate with is a great way to grow your audience. Guides are a fantastic and easy way to collaborate with new users. Additionally, once you have built a strong reputation and integrated your content into the wider community, your posts may be included in other guides as well. This will help expose your account to new people, which will translate into new followers and overall brand growth. Overall, Instagram guides bring many new opportunities for growth. Conclusion. Instagram guides are a fantastic way to help you grow your audience. But, it is also important that you do not neglect the tried and tested methods you have for growth. If you have discovered success in one area, continue to do so. However, new endeavors can complement your existing strategies but, at least initially, should not overshadow them. In essence, the only way you are going to know if something will be successful is to try. You will need to be monitoring and checking your analytics and see which methods are providing you with the results that are in line with your business goals. Check your engagement, analytics, and insights. Using built-in tools, as well as third-party tools, and measure and quantify the things that you are doing and how they are giving you the results that you want for your brand. Instagram guides are a new and exciting feature that you can use to grow your brand. Take advantage of the opportunity to present yourself as a trusted source of information, as well as a valued resource in your industry, and watch your brand grow.